is the feet is at the level of left knee. If you are holding your left knee and left leg, that should be at the level of right knee. That should be remembered. So now, he will take up his right hand. He will press the right knee little towards the left side. Now he is expressing. Now he will take up his left hand and he will twist his body towards the right side. He twisted entire torso towards the right side. Now he will take his left hand and interlock the arm, knee with the armpit. So this is very important. For that, you can take the support of right hand. So you can push it as much as possible and you can interlock the knee with the armpit. Now he will take his hand there and put it on the ground, rest it on the ground, and he will place his hand near the feet. So now that's back straight. Now he twist his neck as much as possible towards the right side. Jitna ho sakta hai utna twist karna hai. You'll get good twist in his back and acha sa massage with the inner organs of the inner organs. Now he is in pranayama with the ear and he is opening his in pranayama. Okay. Now, to come out of the asana, stop pranayama, open your eyes. Now, we have to release it in exactly reverse manner. So, what happens now? You will take up his hands from the back. Now, first thing is he will turn his face towards the center. Now, he will take up his hands from the back and by pushing the right leg, knee, he will take up his hands